is it the bright shining look of anticipation in the eyes of children when they see the twinkling lights and shiny ornaments on the Christmas tree? Is it Santa Claus with his love for children? Or is it the ripening wrapped gifts we wait so anxiously to open? Perhaps it's the hustle and bustle of people hurrying to and fro, arms filled with bundles, calling greetings to friends and neighbors, smiling cheerily to people they don't even know. Could it be the very feeling of excitement which permeates the air? Yes, these are a part of Christmas, but only a part. It all started one night long ago, a night filled with peace and quiet and humble anticipation. The sky was beautiful, soft like velvet, and the stars were so bright and seemed so close that it might be possible just to reach up and pick them as you would the flowers that grew wild on the hillside. For centuries, this night had been promised to the world.